Happening tomorrow, the Mississippi Department of Employment Security will host a drive-thru job fair. It will be at the Mississippi State Fairgrounds, entering at the intersection of Jefferson Street and Amit Street at Gate 1. The fair will go from 10 a.m. to 3 p.m. You're asked to bring plenty of resumes and wear a mask. Attendees will not be allowed to leave their vehicles. The link to pre-register is on our website, WJTV.com, and just put job fair in the search bar.